Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sunshine. Those who follow me on Some Call Me Johnny know my utter disdain for 100% in this game. Honestly, I can't think of anything else that comes close to matching the frustration that is 100%ing Mario Sunshine. By the way, we got cutscenes. We got voice acting. You can't skip any of this shit during practice runs. I hate it. We're in it for the long run, folks, and I appreciate you all being here, but I also got things to do. Namely, yes. Tomorrow, and I really don't want to be waiting too long looking for all of these blueberry fucking currency of Isle Delfino. I hate this place. So. You know what my favorite part of last marathon was? Getting all the red rings in Sonic Lost World. But apparently, I didn't suffer enough.
But what's the opposite of red? Blue.
Blue. Ah, damn it. All right, let's count them. One. 119 to go, baby.
For some more of your Christopher Walken impressions.
Oh! Not even getting started. You know? Sunshine.
I've got a fever.
It's turning the game off. But I made a commitment. Oh. No, I don't want to hear that explanation again. But first... Fuck off, alright? And it begins. Oh, Jesus Christ, it begins. Oh, speed strats! Oh, I messed up! Damn it! Alright, I'm gonna take the slow way. Damn windmill. Alright, don't let the timer... Damn it! Ah, let that fucking slip off. Yeah. Ah, okay, anyway. You like red coins?
I guess.
You like red coins?
Yes, I like red coins.
There you go. Because so there are red coins everywhere! Oh. And they have you collect them all over the fucking place. Windmills, fish, more fish.
Fish again.
Yeah. They really like fish. Oh, that damn wispy, whatever the hell that phantom thing is. Watch out for those, please. Alright, I'll rescue you now because you're in the way and I'm a nice guy. Yeah, thank him a mahamunga you to you too. I don't even know idea what this here is saying. Ooh, okay, there we go. We're safe. We're safe.
You gotta crash. Ah.
No, stop. There we go. Okay, let me get my... Where's my hover nozzle? Where's my hover nozzle?
Where is my super suit?
As I clip through the wooden board there.
Good stuff.
That's fine.
What does Luigi think of 100% sunshine?
Boy, I thought I had it bad with the fucking ghosts and the haunted mansion. I'm glad I didn't go to this shit.
Oh wow, that's pretty amazing. Someone took the Super Mario Sunshine box and put your face on Mario. And you know the points of the shine, the little circles?
Yeah.
Each one has a different commentator's face on it. And on the E for Everyone thing, it says, everyone rated by Smoovers. Come back when you've conquered the kiddie pool, Joe.
I'm gonna have to take the red blooper. Me.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah, jump over the walls.
Yeah.
Come on, Johnny. Johnny! Johnny! Johnny!
I can't stop it! It hasn't mind if it's old! In a pol- Why does that keep happening? Okay, I'm gonna run right into this wall. Why did my camera turn like that?
Welcome to hell, Joe.
Why did it do that? Fuck you. Not you, the blooper.
I'm laughing because there's a picture of you in the space of Wacker from Paper Mario, and Mario is hitting you, the hammer is Sunshine box art, and Mario's face is a blue coin. But you don't care, you're so happy. Hit me again. Hurt me more, Mario, says the Wacker.
That's depressing.
And taste my sweet bumps.
It's gross.
Yes, it is.
Can I make that? I wonder. No, you fucking blooper!
420 blooper scoped.
I don't want to blaze you. Unfortunately, my flood does not come equipped with a flamethrower peripheral. It should, though. It should. Fall down! Fall down! Fall down! I see you! I see- Oh, for God's sakes. You! 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 Yeah! Yeah, fuck you! That's good. Bottled water.
That's a good shine. Right. That's how I get my kicks.
Clutch!
You got a little bit too hyped there. It sounded like you said crutch.
No, I said clutch.
Okay. Alright. Well, whatever.
Sorry.
Clean the mess that those inklings left for you.
So it's confirmed Sunshine takes place after the post-apocalypse.
That's why Mario and Peach are the only humans left.
I guess. Do we want to count Luigi?
God doesn't. Why should we?
I'm sad now.
Yeah.
My camera! My camera! What's going on?
My camera.
Okay. Whew! I almost felt what Ryan felt.
Oh, you lucky bastard. You almost
okay,
did.
I'm getting the giant break. Oh, god damn it.
What the hell?
No! What's... Turn around! Turn around, god damn it!
You had to watch this
tape! That's hilarious.
Damn it.
Ryan feels?
No. Yeah, he does. But, No! 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 Turn around!
You okay over there, John?
I hate that! Why did it do that? Why did the camera turn around suddenly like that? The straightener height never stops Mario! I wanna get off! Smile for me, you fucking imposter. I'm like a goddamn Terminator. I'm here to see Shadow Mario. I heard he was here, can I see him please?
That was actually kind of hard to turn Mario-wise in the end. I want your hat, your Yoshi, and your super fire flower.
I need your clothes, your boots, and your paintbrush.
Your Karibo shoe.
Your Karibo shoes. Stupid, stupid,
stupid, stupid!
But you get down there, and you let me squirt the shit out of this thing! You're not a shy sprite! You're not a shy sprite at all! Oh, majestic sand bird, kiss my ass.
Hey, Johnny.
Yo.
It's sand eagle.
No, it's definitely a sand bird. What are you, stupid?
Eagle is a type of bird.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, remix! I really hope he comes back down.
You're coming back? No. See ya, asshole. Yep.
Oh, fuck you, sand bird. Oh, I slid off the sand, boy!
Abunai!
How do you like that? Took the victory right underneath your fucking goofy-ass nose.
Oh, my god. Oh, my god.
Have you ever seen a victory so clutch?
I think that's worth a donation, guys.
Fucking red assholes.
That's racist, John. We don't condone that kind of behavior here.
Until then, to stop throwing me! And it hurts! And it hurts! Nobody touch that! That's mine! Yeah. Yeah, you feel bad about that. We're good at inches. I don't like the way you're looking at my water monk. Fuck you. You have to slowly guide this thing through the bridge. Because it's not a matter of just having the watermelon out in the sandy beach like all the other contestants do. You gotta get this thing to the goddamn juicer.
Future
watermelon
game.
Is here. The juicer is your home. You want to go home, right, watermelon? Sure you do. Everybody wants to go home.
Oh, dear. Please help.
The juicer just wants to give you a really big eight-bladed hug.
Call the police.
I'm your friend. I'm just gonna guide you over there. The juicer. Shut up, Tom. I'm talking to the watermelon here. We're gonna have a great time. You and I. The juicer brought margaritas.
Please help.
Do you want to know what's in the margaritas?
No.
I can tell you what's in the margaritas. No. Watermelon!
Please. Stop the knife. Yeah. Oh, I can breathe. Oh, my God. I'm in a last case of emotion.
If that boat's running...
Then you better go catch it.
Then shut up, Tom. The boat's running. Alright, I'm going for it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Tom.
Yes.
Pray for me.
Yes.
It's pachinko time.
Oh, it's pachinko time. Get them while it's ready. Get them ready, guys.
Get them ready. It's pachinko time. No, it begins!
It begins. Let's get some 50 quid donations in here. Any rich motherfuckers want to watch a crazy guy from America lose his goddamn mind?
I'm almost there! God damn, the camera! The camera! I gotta zoom it out.
Oh, look, a bounce pad.
Shut up! Shut up, you! Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. We got it!
Yes!
Oh, Christ!
Could have taken so much longer.
Mama Peach.
I want to point out how fucked up it is that Peach does not know the answer.
She had to think about it.
You fucked Bowser? Is that what you say?
Oh, Mamma Mia. Maybe I don't want that cake after all.
Strange old man in a white coat. Strange white man. Oh, sorry. A strange white man.
Hey, gave you me want this. So we're rocking sunglasses. Deal with it. Deal oh, you this. Motherfucker. You are on fire, and there's an ocean to your right, buddy. No, you know what? I'll wait. Roast. I got the perfect thing for you, but later. Mario, your leg. I know you're on delay, but look at that leg. That's bizarre. Oh, I'm doing some really crazy shit here, Mario. Okay, calm down, buddy. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what the hell that was for the last minute. Oh, Christ, what the hell was that? Listen, hey, you weren't there before. I'm sorry, I'm intruding on your property. Oh! Shocking.
I even like the idea of having a bit of a different plot to the, you know, general Mario story. But they got to Pinner Park. That's when Miyamoto entered the room and said, "What the fuck are you doing with
what
the story?
What the hell is going on here?" It's like that gif I see on Twitter all the time when the guy enters the house, everything's on fire, and he has the pizzas. He has like a shocked yeah. expression. It's Miyamoto holding the sunshine.
It was Chugga Conroy who ruined this.
Oh, yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about.
Oh, I love a dick.
Hey, what you like is what you like. That's fine, I ain't judging. But keep it to yourself, alright? Misinterpretations? They could be a fan of McDonald's. I'm loving it.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Oh, I'm loving it.
I'm loving dick.
Oh, I love a dick. Wait a minute. that's not our slogan. Isle Delfino is weird. I don't want to be here anymore. I'd rather be in Sassarassarassarilla land.
Sassarassarilla.
Yeah. Unhand that egg. And body slam! Oh, I missed the body slam.
Well, now that I have Yoshi, gonna go for Poison River.
Ugh. You're right, I should get the bullshit out of the way first. You know what? Let me finish Pinna Park first.
Have some fun in the amusement park.
Yeah. I don't want to go home. There are bills there. Thank you. My egg. Oh, I gotta get a banana. This Yoshi's a picky bastard. It's not even born yet, and it knows what fruit it wants and what it looks like.
How does an egg eat?
We just rub the fruit against the shell, and it just disappears. Osmosis. Yep. It's kind of like how a Waddle Dee eats. Hey! Yoshi just swam one! I'm done. Hey, you want some Yoshi juice, too? Nice, buddy. Oh, wait a minute. That reminds me. There he is. There you go.
Yeah, well, what we don't actually know is that Baby Bowser actually created these Yoshis.
What? Yeah, water soluble.
You mean they're walking, talking graffiti?
Why not? You can make living piranha plants out of them.
Son of a bitch. All because you didn't want to dive into the ocean.
My favorite thing to do is, when you're riding the Yoshi, do the spin jump and just have Yoshi throw up everywhere. Yeah. Like, I'm getting dizzy.
Slow down, Mario.
You know, when you've got the camera so it can't see everything and it just puts shadow versions of everything.
Yeah.
Both Shines and Yoshis are just question marks.
What could it be?
So, according to the shadows, you're just riding around a question mark.
Yes.
So it's not a real Yoshi, because its shadow doesn't exist.
Vampire Yoshi.
It's a vampire. Do you have a reflection? Huh? Do you have a reflection? Oh, now Shadow Mario has my damn jet booster nozzle. Boy, you're just all about interrupting my adventure.
He's going, I saw you using this in the other levels, and it looks like fun, but I have no way of using it myself.
But I want to make sure you don't use it. And stop fucking moving. What are you even going to do with that?
And let me shoot you.
Yeah, it's just water. Jesus, what a pussy. If you like peanut and parks and getting caught in a- Oh, God damn it, Shadow Mario! You're just stealing my shit left and right. I hate just being rude.
Now I just imagine like him trying to attach it to the paintbrush.
Yeah, made from the same person, come on! Lock on technology. Now I'm going to be able to play Turbo Nozzle and Knuckles.
He attaches the turbo nozzle, and now he's just riding it like a broom.
Where is he?
It's behind the police station.
The bastard, he should lead me right to a jail cell.
Yeah, Shadow Mario brings Mario into the police station. Yeah. Hey, I got him!
I got him! Oh, thank you! Oh.
Mario's just going, you a fucking dumbass.
Yeah. I jumped the gun a bit there, because I can't leave the park once you enter it. That's kind of frightening.
It's like Disneyland.
You can check out any time you like, but you can never leave.
Yeah.
Fucking hate the Eagles, man.
Blue coin, Luigi, pineapple, okay.
Peach, wait, what?
Wait, what? An Ander! Dreaded wicker basket! You know, he probably wants this fruit, so I might as well grab the fruit first. It's probably not even the fruit he wants. Yeah, it's not the fruit he wants, I can see it from over here! He wants a damn, what is that, a coconut?
I love the fact that you actually just walked past the coconut.
Cardo? Why didn't you stop me, Cardo? Why can't you travel back in time and stop John from passing the coconut? Alright, now the Yoshi needs to be a specific color. This Ferris wheel's fucking racist.
You mean the merry-go-round?
Yeah. The Ferris wheel's racist too. But you didn't hear that from me.
I dread to think what the Yoshi's gonna come out of these eggs will look like.
Yeah. Wumbo Yoshis. Woshis.
Mario 64 Yoshis.
Yeah.
Locky.
Yeah.
Yoshi eggs come from those containers. Is that the natural progression of the Yoshi? Do the females just become these blocks?
I guess. I don't think Nintendo intended us to think too hard about this. Oh, glory me, we are a third done. 40 shines. A third, or as Ted says, 2-6. Not letting that go, Ted.
40 shines? That's like 2-20s.
And that's terrible.
Lex Luthor stole 40 shines. That's terrible.
He just let us get away. Oh, I forgot to go back to the secret.
Away in the dirt mobile.
Yeah.
It's something that you should also never think about. Pretty much every other location there's a connection to the paint, except in a park, because you just get shot out of a cannon. So why is Mario disintegrated when he exits?
That's a good point. Why does that happen? Why does anything happen? Oh, come now. Surely I can jump over a wall while holding these bananas?
Don't call me Shirley.
Yeah. That reference never gets old. Somebody stop that man! No! No! Stop playing that damn music! There are clearly two of me here!
They don't pay me enough to deal with this.
They're not getting paid at all.
That's why I'm not getting paid enough.
Oh, you want to ride the seashells, do you? Or the clams?
I'll give you the clams.
I'll give you... I got your clams. It's a sexually transmitted disease. That's the clap, you dumbass. Oh, I thought it was the clap.
Shiny Mario's just going, I just wanted to have some fun in the amusement park. Why do you have to ruin it?
This asshole is trying to squirt me. Oh, Christ. Roller coaster balloons. I see the last one over there, but my vantage points are gonna suck.
Johnny, can you say depth perception is a bitch's Bentley?
Depth perception is a bitch!
It's Bentley.
God damn it! My heart!
What we don't actually realize is that the Shine Sprite just is basically like medicine.
It's great flavored, I heard.
Yeah, they keep him alive.
Yeah. He runs off Shine Sprites? Christ. You want pineapple? You want some pineapple? Fucking hate pineapple! No, actually, I like pineapple.
Do you like pineapples on pizza?
No, I don't. Nathan, if you're listening, it's still an illegitimate pizza topping!
I can remember one time I sent one and it went flying towards Corona Mountain, and then I just imagined Bowser getting it right.
Eat shit, Bowser! Oh, that damn loop caught the intercepted the missile! Ah, you fucking loop! No, that was probably my last chance! God damn it. Oh no! God damn it.
The madness, it's strong.
It's not with pachinko, it's not with watermelons, it's fucking balloons. If you can manage to pop all the Bowser balloons within 3 laps, we'll give you a prize. If you don't, die! This doesn't make any sense. That rail's gonna intercept me. I can just feel it in my bones. Ah, yeah, it did! I didn't even itch.
Yeah, and we got a
pass. I got it! Yes! Yay. Sweet salutations!
It took more donations.
The power of positivity puckered my punghole like you wouldn't believe! You know what? We have Yoshi.
Go do Poison River.
Let's do Poison River. Oh, for God's sakes, Yoshi, that was 3 inches of water! Should I die first?
Oh, Yoshi dies.
I'm at zero lives. I'm already on the boat. If I die, then I gotta ride this boat again. Okay, we're dying. Because I really don't want to do this boat ride more than once. God damn, it's so high. No, you son of a... That was funny, though.
I'm gonna fly like an eagle.
To the sea! Can we make a highlight out of that? I wasn't holding anything down on the analog stick. I'm thinking I just went straight up in the air. And my final destination was the ocean bed. Yoshi, you're making me hungry, buddy.
Fine, then I'll make you sick. Blah.
Yeah. Oh, stop it, Mario! Tap it in. 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 We got it!
Hooray. First try.
Yes. Woo-hoo! Why are all the difficult sprites giving me any shit? That's not how it works. No, if I'm being recorded, I should have a harder time. I still gotta ride the boat, though. I gotta get that golden bird.
You get the golden bird just with regular water, so you don't need to ride the boat.
I don't need... Oh, that's right. You're right. I don't know why I'm thinking... Just the fact that I got Poison River my first try is messing with my mind.
Yeah.
Where's my turbo nozzle?
Just do a turbo lap of victory.
Yeah, damn right. I'm gonna do that now. Around the bird. And then I'll squirt it. Giving it a false sense of security. Oh, sorry to hear about your firewood. That's what I think about that. No, come back! Wilson! Wilson, I'm sorry!
He's using it already.
No! Oh no, you hate that? You hate that?
No, you killed my only friend. Pray for Wilson. Yeah, that is something. That guy on the island, he's been marooned there, even though there's a boat which keeps coming and going.
Yeah, again, fuck these guys! Back! Back, you scavengers! Who are you to judge? I just want some cake!
I'm being paid to do this.
So they're just doing it for a paycheck, but considering it keeps separating, Baby Bars now has to pay every single individual one.
Yeah. Stop shooting them! Stop shooting them! Why? Because you want me to take care of your meteors? No, it's because I can't afford that many workers! Oh! What the hell? That's electric water! Ooh, I should probably move. Nah, I'll be fine.
I'll be fine. Ah, where the hell coming from?
The hotel lobby secret. None of these are of the chocolate variety, I'm sorry.
The secret is that they never wax their floors.
It's a very mundane secret. And that was just me being really fucking dumb. I step on the sand block, it starts dissipating, I'm like, what's that noise?
Dive bomb to hell!
Yeah. There's something down there. The slope can be wonky as hell. Yeah, like that, like that! Oh, I'm doing it, I'm jumping! Save me! Oh, you little acrobatic show-off! You wanna get inside there and help clean up some ghosts?
Well, isn't there anyone better you can call?
No!
You take the kids to this hotel, they start jumping on the bed and smash through the ceiling.
Yeah. Whoa, okay. What just happened?
Remember to just walk out the door, which I took forever to figure out the first time.
My pineapple! My pineapple is gone! The damn ghost hit me and my pineapple fell into the water! Here's your fucking pineapple, you picky douche. Now
I feel like bananas. You son of a
bitch. You're gonna take this pineapple or I'm gonna shove it up your Yoshi ass!
This is just gonna be one of those runs where you keep trying all these amazing skills, but
I don't get them right, yeah. Okay, now Mario suddenly doesn't want to decide to jump the wall anymore.
No, I've had enough of this shit, you're doing it the normal
way. You're gonna do it legitimately, because this glitch shit isn't working! Yeah, now I'm suddenly not hugging the wall.
Okay. I hate this wall.
I don't want to do it anymore! doing that? Oh, mama! I almost did it again!
It sounds like you're actually under attack from here.
I know, right?
I'm sorry, chat. I don't mean to be inducing all these heart murmurs.
You totally are, though.
You see, the insane was not meant for moi. It was you all watching.
What we actually don't secretly know is that Luigi's actually on the opposite end, and he's just spraying it as well.
He's flipping the panels on the other side, the prick. Oh, because I didn't invite him to this vacation. Well, look what you're missing! Fuck off. Alright, so
no,
what are you doing?
Not Shadow Fever.
Yeah. Not Shadow Fever. Man, fuck that game. That is the stupidest fucking boss. Probably in the existence of Sonic. Please let them go away! Thank you, King Boo. You saved me.
Oh, shit.
Why did I do that? Oh! Dive bombed the durian right into his mouth. Unintentionally so, but that was fucking awesome. It would be the spiked fruit that is the coup de grace. No, it cannot be.
Goodbye, King Boo.
Karate chop action!
Karate flood action.
Yeah. Not a squirting toy. I'm clearly not done. But hey, if the game says I'm done, I'm done.
At least you're going to play not playing the Japanese version where it requires you to get like 99.9% of it.
Really? Oh, sorry, Mario. You just missed a speck on my nose. Eat shit!
Yeah, Mario just sprays his face.
No. Mario doesn't spray his face. Mario full out decks him. I got it.
With your blood.
Yeah. The turquoise goop is now red.
There's something on your face. It was pain.
Shadow Mario checks in. Well, let's check him out. Yeah, actually, we're just going to show him the door. Here you go. Oh, the joys when I have to revisit all this shit for blue coins. Hey, you got a problem with me? Fuck you, alright? Mario, there's someone in there. You're in there.
Wait, what? Oh, it's your brother.
Was it Booigi, I think his name was?
Oh, now I know how Sonic feels.
Yeah. They said I robbed the bank, took a Chaos Emerald, even had a camera close-up on me, and they still think it's me! I'm looking at the wrong thing. Mario, what are you doing? What was he doing?
Red coins. Red coins. I was just imagining it as, you know, like Luigi in his mansion. Yeah. Calling out for Mario. Mario's in the hotel, calling for red coins. Fuck Luigi!
What does Waluigi think of Mario Sunshine? He thinks it's really, really tedious.
And I'm the prick!
Oh, and in the guy's pocket.
No, fuck you! We're not playing that game, alright? Fuck, I hated that.
In the pineapple room.
Wait, the pineapple? Boom! Right! The pineapple room!
Pineapple, you always come through for us.
Arrivederci, Mario.
You get it or you die?
No, I die. Them dreaded heart attacks.
Come out of nowhere.
And I keep miraculously surviving all of them. I live to suffer another heart attack.
I need my dose. Paint the blue coin red.
That counts, right? It better.
Mario grabs a paintbrush, and it suddenly springs to life.
Yeah.
Spoiler, the last red coin is in the computer room.
Yeah, oh, son of a bitch. Oh, son of a bitch!
I'm sorry, Johnny.
Why are you sorry?
Because you're playing Super Mario Sunshine 100%.
If I didn't want to play it, I wouldn't have made it a donation incentive.
Good point. I'm still sorry. Someone in the chat said, nah, Johnny, we all know Tom had you at gunpoint and forced you to make it an incentive.
Well, like, I had Tom at gunpoint and said, we're gonna do this, you got me? That is poison water, Mario, get out of there! Thank you. Exactly what I thought I did.
I need to get another GameCube controller, because I had a proper one, obviously, because I owned a GameCube growing up, the analog stick came off, making it painful to use, so I ended up using an unofficial controller. And that's also painful.
Wait, how did I get down here? What? In God's name? How did I get down here? Did I fall down? How did that happen? I thought Mario's position is frozen when he's in... Ah!
The way how blue it is makes it kind of look like Hilltop Zone.
Yeah, I see that. You're right.
Except it's missing the porno music.
Huh. I've never heard Hilltop Zone's music as porn, but now I can.
Really?
Yeah. Find it easy on YouTube. Whoa! God damn, I forgot about that punching glove. That takes you right back to this area, because fuck getting the blue coin and just getting the rocket nozzle, right? Fuck you. If you place the little spring here in a correct angle, it clips Mario through the corner. And the place I'll fall down to is where the shine sprite's at. If my attempt at glitches or anything like my other attempts at glitches, this is going to go down really fucking disastrously.
They said favorite avatar and Deadly Six character. So, I'm not sure if they're talking about something from Avatar or not.
Yeah, my favorite one is none of them. Okay, I tested it out. Sunshine does not have realistic fish AI. This game is, from a programming stance, outdated compared to 64.
And Seaman.
Yeah, and Seaman. We've been waiting for you, Mario, because no one else is capable of doing the job. Remember, always be kind to your pets. Am I your pet, Mario?
No.
No.
My pet is Luigi.
You son of a bitch. You said you'll never tell anybody ever again. Yeah, fuck off. Sorry, I just want to rub it in your face. No! Why didn't you grab back onto that gate, Mario? There are citizens here trapped inside this lava goop, which, by the way, is non-lethal to them. Well, Mr. Mayor, I just want to say that it was a total dishonor rescuing you. You filthy piece of shit. Just want to let you know that after all this is said and done, I'm still the multi-billion dollar corporation. You are but a mayor of a village no one cares about, and quite frankly, until I decided to take a vacation in it, no one's even fucking heard about.
Well, you know what, Mario? Here's your gift for rescuing our town, a fucking postcard. And that's how Mario Sunshine really ended. They just cut the scene where they were having some sort of bitter argument.
Yoshi? You alright, buddy? Look at... Wait a minute. What is going on with Yoshi? His saddle's not even on his back! Oh! What's going on? Your tongue's missing! And your saddle's floating like some sort of anti-gravity peripheral!
Well, what do you expect? What are you always hitting me?
I'm not hitting you! That's the fucked up thing!
Super Nintendo.
Sorry, I was a little distracted there by Mario going all wah. A dubstep remix. Oh, Chucksters.
We got a £1 donation from Pianta number 37. I'm a Chuckster. Allow me to throw you off the cliff even though it's safe in another direction. What's that you say? You decline being thrown in that direction? Too bad. Goodbye.
I'm a Chuckster.
We've got quite a long
you
time left.
You threw
for this
me
game.
In the wrong direction, you son of a bitch.
Especially if these guys keep chucking John.
Yeah. To the No, why did you do that, Chuckster? Chuckster, hurry up, please. I'm losing feeling in my right leg. Maybe if I chuck you. No!
Worse than the unholy trinity from Sonic 2.
Chuckster, fucking stop, man! Why do you keep throwing me to the right?
At least you'll... Someone said at least you'll...
Fucking Chucksters! I hate you, man! Why do you keep fucking... Poor Chucksters, relegated to only one line of dialogue. It's gotta suck. I thought my woohoos and yahas were bad. Don't hold back! Oh no! That's too fucking far!
I'm sorry to be laughing, Johnny.
No, it's fine. Some would say it's the entire point.
I suppose. I'm not laughing at you, I'm just laughing
You're
at...
laughing at me. That's fine. And you, on the other hand, have no business chucking me at a fucking angle. I am looking dead at that shine sprite. Almost perfectly centered. Almost. I know it's not exact, but it's perfect. No, that would mean it's exact. I just fucking contradicted myself in the last two sentences. That's what chucking does to me. Look at it. Sweet release. So close, yet so far. Come on. Come on, hurry up.
We got a £1 donation from Afoid. It just says cope.
Cope?
Yeah.
Hey, play a Spring Yard Zone.
Garrett's glad. Because he wants you to be here when he gets.
Don't fall asleep with me yet, Mario. We'll sleep when we're dead. Oh, thank God.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. And now we gotta do it again! Oh, now there's a fly in here!
Oh god.
The dreaded Super Castlevania 4 flies back!
Hey Johnny, remember me?
Why do you sound like the red coins?
We're all part of the same.
Dead by dawn! Dead by dawn!
Yoshi juice for everyone.
Yoshi juice can kiss my ass! Why did I cut through the fucking thing? Oh no, I didn't kind of clip through it, I just kind of slid off the thing like a dope. No, you're a trickster! Hey, you're the guys that booked me last time. That was hilarious. You want to make this a lot easier for yourself? You give him a durian. Yep, he wants that durian. Where do we get the durian? Right here. Thank you very much. Yep. Oh no, the durian! Did it roll off? Yeah, it did! You fucking banana, it's your fault! I hate you, banana! That's a coconut.
Put the something in the coconut.
Put the durian where the coconut. But the banana! There you are! And it bounced off again! God damn it!
Hello?
Hello, TJ?
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Blah, 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 blah. What the hell? You're still on Rico Harbor, John?
Yeah, I've been here for 8 hours.
Jesus Christ!
No. Well, you're here for like two reasons. You get the red coins and you get the blue coins. The red... Ugh. If you take the red coin, you continue living this lie. You take the blue coin, you'll see how far this rabbit hole goes, Mario. I don't like that blue coin!
Johnny must be that guy from The Matrix that, like, wants to go back in.
Yeah, I think his name was Cyrus. Yeah, I'm blasting you off the fucking deep end. I want to go back to the Mushroom Kingdom. I don't want to be in this piece of shit anymore.
He puts his hands over his ears and is just like...
How do you kill Isle Delfino? Shoot their source of power.
Actually, you know what I want to do? I want to cosplay as that guy from Isle Delfino... That wears the backpack full of mushrooms and just dances all the time.
You gotta light yourself on fire, though.
Well, just that for that one mission. Yeah. That'll be the last day of the fun.
That's how you leave. You wait right before the doors close. You just light yourself on fire. Say goodbye, everybody! There you go. I shot the sun. Fuck everything. I'll see you on Kepler 7, you sons of bitches.
Guys, salute the sun!
No, fuck the sun. That's what I had to do with that shine sprite.
I actually looked and found my old strategy guide for Mario Sunshine.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah, fuck your Splatoon stream. Just stay with me, please.
Don't leave me.
Yeah, don't
I
leave
need
me.
You. I can actually explain this shit for once.
Everything's coming up, game explain.
100 coins spray is out of the way. Now I gotta go after those godforsaken blue coins. Derek, get that book out.
Get the book.
John, press Z and scan over Bianco Hills to see the tally.
Oh, 17. Really? Oh, yeah, it even says in the guide how you can check that, yeah.
Fine. Come on, mate, your game explain. You're supposed to game explain.
Hey, fuck you, you didn't know either. Oh, that's right, the fucking fans. The fans have blue coins in them, too.
Oh, God. The fans? Okay, chat, line up.
Line up. Spit them out.
By that
we're doing this for charity. Give me those blue coins. It's just real so... Bleh. Dibs on not being the one to collect them.
Oh, Christ. Pretty sure I already cleaned you up, but I'll do it again, because I'm nice.
This is the last time you get dirty again. I'm not cleaning you up. Wait, did you already defeat Bowser?
No.
No, that's okay. Going
right. I went inside his house and it was hot and I went out.
It's too hot in here.
It's too hot in here. Oh, you motherfucking tease! It's my shades, isn't it? And by the way, for those wondering, why doesn't he just grab the durian? You can't! You can't grab the fucking durian!
Oh, it's full of bumps, Shawnee.
What the- you got gloves on!
That for sure.
Oh.
Johnny, it's okay. They're just Twitch chat. They're not real people.
The blue coins, you can give 10 of them to some Tanukis and they give you a shine, which is very clearly a black market deal because the Piantas need these things to live.
That's like the fucking Toads in 64. I have this star which we need to save the princess, but I'll give it to you if you do this thing first, fucking dick. Like Toad, for the first time, the princess isn't in another fucking castle, alright? I'm willing to help you, You gotta fucking help me as well, right? Fucking
this
dicks.
This is a frigging gangster racket.
Are you shaking me down, Toad? Look, Mario, I've been working for the princess for a long time. What's it worth to you?
We got this message from the king of the Koopas. He wants you dead. He wants all the Mushroom Kingdom dead. He wants Yoshi's head in his fucking bed. He wants you all fucking dead.
So what the fucking blue coin? Get it!
It'll all be worth it, Johnny, when you get that sweet, sweet postcard.
What is going on?
Do you know what the postcard will say? It'll say, "Hey, Johnny, that might be the beard talking, but you got
it." 5 blue coins, get out of it.
120 shine sprites, girl.
Get out of here. Well, 120 shine sprites, get out of here.
They got these big chewy dewy dirty.
They got these multiple Yoshis here that are like 20 shine sprites
now. Oh shit, I'm crying, I can't.
No offense, I thought you'd be at like 112 shine sprites by now. If I would have known, I wouldn't have rushed home so quickly, you know. I almost got into
an accident, you fucking dick. Just rushing
home. I ran over 6 months to get here on time, Johnny, alright? Because I thought you'd be done soon. Now I'm gonna burn in hell, and it was all for nothing.
Okay.
Yes.
We did it.
No, I was like, I fucking hate red catequites, so now I can eat them.
Did you hear that I made up a Mario Sunshine One Piece rap?
Oh, Christ.
Ho ho, his name is Mario. That's Mario Mario. Gonna clean Isle Delfino. He is Italian. How did that happen? Yo ho ho, he was born in Italy. Ya yo ya yo.
Yep, that's my life for one day. If they're inside the air, can I just smell bananas? I ain't coming out unless it's fucking banana.
You're not even born yet. I don't know what a banana is. I don't know. Get me. Give me one.
Banana. You picky bastard. I like Mario with those sunglasses. He just looks like, you know, straight out of Isle Delfino.
Straight out of Compton.
Straight out of postcards.
PWA. Plums with...
Get the fuck off me, fish! Oh, you fucking cataquack. You drive me to drink.
Bowser Jr.'s most fantastic.
You're my mama.
Bowser Jr. says that Peach is his mother.
Yes.
And at no one point does Peach dispute this fact.
Yes.
At no one
she
point
has
she,
to think about it.
She's like, am I? Oh god, how drunk was I? I just called her that one time.
I wonder how big Bowser's schlong is.
Oh god.
It's so big he has to hide it in his shell. You know what? His shell is the dick. It's always rock hard.
He's always flashing us. Are you fucking kidding me? The watermelon won that battle? I'm at the point where I'm numb.
I've been numb for years.
I've been numb for years.
Super shocker.
Oh, the watermelon's out of coins.
And I'm out of patience. Sorry to fuck up.
This is a stage that gives you more than enough.
Plenty, no, because you ain't fucking
doing
it.
Yeah, no, it's like a fucking, man, I need Yoshi to eat these fucking things, but Yoshi's not in this fucking stage. Episode 8 is not the best level to get the coins right.
What end?
Oh god, we've lost him.
What else? Something
Uncle
lost.
Johnny, you're scaring me.
Why did chat lie to me?
Well, why don't you just go to episode 1 then? Like I fucking told you to.
Uncle Garrett, Johnny's scaring me.
I know.
Is there some sort of coin reservoir that I don't know about? And there's this fucking fly in here.
Oh,
it keeps flying around me and I can't kill it.
All right, Walter White, calm it down.
Here he is at the 18th hole.
Dickhead! These coins are so hard to come by.
He's starting to lose his cool. But can he do it?
Why the fuck did you just throw them all like that?
He's verbally assaulted a watermelon. It's insane.
Statistics say no.
Alright, I think I can get like 10 more coins. I fucking knock it over! Smack.
You said what to me?
The Yoshi juice fucking exploded the watermelon earlier! And now it's fucking not!
The Goshi juice?
The Goshi juice!
Mr. Goshi! Can I have some of your juice, please? Like a goose.
Make it so. I'm trying to collect the damn corn cat a quack!
This is beautiful.
This is bull fucking.
We broke a journey!
Yes? I just want to get out of here!
What the hell did I just come into?
Nathan!
Save him, please!
Johnny!
No! This fucking watermelon! Like, I just... It's just not even the Watermelon Festival!
Johnny, just remember, we can't hold on much
longer. I got it!
You got the thing on it! Fuck this level, yes! Why doesn't a sprite just appear where you are? I got 100 coins, I ain't gonna let me fucking walk! Fuck this!
I'm going to Disneyland!
Go to Disney.
Get the fuck out of the way! I'm going to a pit park! Where are the golden ones? Come in! Explain!
I never gone after the blue coins. I tried and it felt like a book report.
It felt like a book report.
Even Comet doesn't like doing it!
Way to fuck up.
I know you love a dick! Shut up!
But whatever, streaming software you are, just put 120 over the screen. Put a browser. No one will know. No one can hear me now, Johnny. We'll be fine.
Oh, Christ.
Somebody just find, like, a JPEG of the freaking postcard.
Yeah. There, I got it, you see?
Johnny, just cut to your review and show the postcard.
That's a shame you weren't recording when you got all those shine sprites.
Oh, no, the hotfix turned off. What a shame.
The team get away from me! Alright, where's this coconut?
I'm gonna capture the hedgehog with Dr. Robotnik!
Not that coconut, you son of a bitch. Where's the fucking coconut? Can I not get a coconut here? Shade man, tell me.
John, DK shower you with coconut cream pie.
That's fine, but I really could use a coconut.
After this, Johnny's just gonna block Tom. <Never happened. laughs>
Block and mute, just to make sure.
Never happened again.
Where's the fucking coconut?
They're saying spray the sand, John.
Spray the sand? Why?
That's...
Coconut. Why would I think to do that?
Just the whole gimmick is spraying water with shit. What are you talking about?
Does this look like coconuts don't grow from sand?
Yes, they do, are you stupid? Just pick up the Yoshi egg and drown it.
I can't!
I'm crying.
That's a pineapple!
You gave me the wrong fucking fruit!
Do you know how to fruit?
That's a goddamn Vietnamese coconut! I can't use this!
There it is! I got it! It's the fucking coconut! No! The fucking coconut! Fell into the shore!
Wait, what?
I just have this image of, like, Titanic. I'll never let go. Jack!
Mario's laying on a boat as coconut just drifts off.
They don't respond?
Well, some people are saying it does, some people are saying it doesn't.
Oh, which one is it? There it is! Another fucking coconut!
Don't let it drop into the water!
Go into the water!
It's my coconut! You can't have it! There's a butterfly here.
It's not a coconut, don't give a fuck.
Yeah. Oh, man, a fucking coconut, I don't want to hear about it, alright?
In the Luigi's Mansion, he risks his fucking life to save his brother, his ungrateful brother, from a fucking haunted mansion. And what's the first thing Mario does, takes the entire fucking Mushroom Kingdom to this godforsaken island and leaves you at home. Fuck you, Mario.
No, that was a blessing in disguise.
Oh my god, Garrett, somebody photoshopped Mario and a coconut on Jack and Rose on the Titanic.
What the fuck? It's just on Twitter? Oh, it's amazing!
You would never catch me doing this.
Streaming?
Don't no, 100%.
Gonna be king of Delfino.
He can shoot water. How did that happen? Yo-ho-ho. He picked up the flood.
Well, what happened to the...
What's that bird?
Looking for a bird, John?
Where's that fucking bird? And I'm sorry that I get, like, real quiet. You wanna know why? I got a fucking bird watching! That's what I'm doing!
Well, John, you should be bird watching, not bird watching.
Bird!
You should be
what the fuck is a burb?
It's
like
it's
suburbs? Where's this fucking blue bird? I saw it earlier! I knew I should have shot it in its face earlier when I had the chance.
Johnny's seeing birds again, guys. This time, you know.
It's real, I tell you!
At least it's not avocado salespeople.
Oh, that's fucking real! Unfortunately.
You're really having a hard time finding this bird, John.
One likes to perch near the merry-go-round, and the other near the gazebo!
I'm fed up with this world!
People are saying, look at the entrance.
Is that the gazebo?! It is! The fucking blue bird I've heard legends of!
Oh my god, somebody just tweeted a picture at us. It's an old guy staring at a bird with a blue beak. This is a fucking bird watching Johnny 2015.
Old man yells at blue bird.
I don't know. Can you repeat the question?
Where's the fucking bird?
Where's the fucking bird now? Where is the fucking bird now? Where is the fucking bird now? And it's not so big. Sunshine is on
No fucking shit!
No. I think I'm just fucking delirious. I'm jumping on them, nothing's happening! Fucking hell! Nothing's happening!
I live right next to fucking Disney World and Universal
Studios. Take my fucking hat! Give me my hat back!
John, are you losing your mind?
Huh?
You know you never logged into Skype, right?
John, you realize you're still a creep, right? You still have to play this entire game.
My Wii's unplugged. What have I been playing?
John, there was never a Mario Sunshine. Yeah,
There was never a Nintendothon. You didn't raise any money, you fucking dipshit.
The thing I always found interesting about Serena Beach's, like, plaza thing outside the hotel is how it's in the shape of a GameCube controller's layout.
Oh shit, you're right.
I'm one of those weird people that know, like, what areas look like from the aerial assault. Aerial view assault.
Drop the bomb! There you go!
Serena Beach?
Yeah.
This is like the most boring game of Pac-Man ever.
We're the fucking threats.
Yeah, you always have the power pellet. You can eat everything.
The ghosts are asleep. Fuck this level.
You just interrupted that couple's lovely evening.
Yeah, and I'll do it again until I get my fucking coins. Pay up! Reds do!
Oh, you did it. I didn't even notice you did it.
Getting the 100 coins?
Yeah, I expected more celebration.
No, fuck that! I want to finish the game!
Yeah, it's gotten to the point where John has no more enthusiasm for winning.
John has zero fucks left to give.
If you need to go take a break to
die, I gotta keep playing!
Wake up Elliot and make him play for a little bit while you go get
Elliot's home.
Go find him. I mean, it's not hard to find him. Just say anything involving Five Nights at Freddy's and he should appear.
Five Nights at Freddy's is a game. Oh, shit, he's behind me. Fuck. Johnny, your thoughts?
Well, what do I say?
Fuck Sunshine.
Okay, there you go.
At this point, Johnny's pretty much a zombie, so we're going to ignore him. He didn't play the game. We'll have our own conversation.
John's eyeballs are like...
One's looking left, one's looking right. I went into the casino in the wrong episode. Why is it fucking picky like that?
This isn't Bingo Highway, fuck you.
Bingo episode. On the table.
We hate this game, we're crashing because we are levels.
I didn't hear what she said. What did she say?
She says, John, have a Snickers.
Why?
She says, John, fuck you.
This fucking M! Why is it not in episode 4? It's the same fucking casino!
Shadow Mario wasn't there yet.
No, that's bullshit!
No, it's not!
Cut these fucking... Beach. The space walls were served by the launchers.
What is Johnny doing?
What?
Guys, we already raised the money. Let's just go.
The rewards from saving Anoki from electric goop.
Yeah, two of them. I got those already.
This says 4.
4?
This is like listening to a fucking math report. This really is.
Hey, at least up until the blue coins, this was fun.
Yeah, it was. Because this thing fucking sucks.
Johnny, you knew this would happen. You still agreed
to it. Yeah, I know.
I thought video games were supposed to be fun.
Not anymore. You've been playing them wrong.
There's a fucking... How did I miss this one? This big ass... Fucking obvious as hell, M! On the wall! By the way, I'm really glad you guys are here.
Johnny is the kind of drunk who goes, I fucking hate you guys so much.
I fucking hate you, but goddamn, am I glad you're here.
There's fan art now of John playing Sunshine in a room full of coconuts while the world is like on fire. And then everybody else that's in the call right now is just floating heads. And for some reason, I'm Super Saiyan.
The only difference is that Johnny is smiling in this picture. He's made fucking smile now.
Did you squirt the lamp in the third floor?
It's like a fucking police inquisition. Did you shoot the lamp?
Did you shoot? Did you shoot her? Confess, you son of a bitch!
John sounds like a college kid that stayed up for 3 days straight writing a fucking paper.
No, I know I fucking got that one! Was it because I was in the wrong episode? This stupid shit! I smashed all these crates! I fucking smashed them all, getting pineapples!
I love how in this move, Mario just jumped into a dreidel.
Oh, fuck. Just go around the long way.
Channeling his inner top man.
Topspin!
Most fucking useless move ever.
So he's smoking pot?
Yes. It's the most useless move ever, but it takes... Who was that? Who was that? Fucking Nathan.
I saw someone in the chat tell me to download the MLG soundboard, and I did.
Fucking blaze it.
Please, it's son.
Jesus, that was fun!
Oh no, why over air horns?
It's become so aware, Skynet.
Through air horns? So anticlimactic.
This might be good for Johnny right now.
What am I doing? What is that? How am I doing this?
What is that?
Where's that?
Mario's climbing on an invisible bed. Look at that.
Yeah, oh my god. What the hell?
The story of his life.
Who says this game is badly programmed?
Yeah.
There's two blue coins left.
Go to episode 6, you missed two Nokis.
Are there four Nokis in total in that chapter?
Yes.
No, but that's the thing. I cleaned two of them in episode 1. And I cleaned two of them in episode 6.
Okay, then we'll keep doing what
we're
doing.
It could be alternating.
So just keep going to the third floor.
Well, they are shifts! Hold on, I'm gonna go to episode 6 one more time, and I'm gonna clean them all up!
Clean is better than dirty, and dirty is better than...
Where the fuck did you come
Where
from?
Where did you come from?!
Clean is better than dirty.
You son of a bitch! There's four of them here!
I told you.
No! You worded it incorrectly! You said that if I could get the two here, the OW! My fucking face!
Nathan, you weren't clear on that.
No, I said there were fucking four!
You said I could get two in episode 1 and two here! That's four total!
Johnny, you can either get two blue coins or four blue coins!
We're done! We're fucking done with that! On to Noki Bay! Fuck this level!
There's six total! There were four lights! Fuck that! I'm getting something to drink first!
We're getting something to drink
first! 1.21 gigawatts!
I couldn't.
I would just like to say, Hero Art, if you're in the chat right now, I fucking love that picture you just posted on Twitter. For John's run of What the Fuck Am I Doing, it's like John in a dark room with bloodshot eyes, clutching a coconut with a smiley face on it, and there's some weird thing fucking above him. It's fucking beautiful.
It's like every time I try to nudge off the ledge, okay. Mario can't decide whether or not to actually grab the ledge or just fucking walk off!
Sounds like my ex-wife.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, you're in the basic right area there, Johnny.
I thought you were talking to smoothies then, Derek.
You are.
Oh, okay.
Fucking green peacock, son of a cock! Kiss my ass, fish! You beat Goober Bloober.
Yes.
Fuck. That's his fucking name!
I think that
Who yawned?
I think I might have. I'm not sure. I didn't even pay attention.
I might have.
Go to fucking sleep!
No.
Do I need to get Samuel L. Jackson? Please, I implore you, go the fuck to sleep! It's literally ripping the arms of a fucking
I know, it's fucked up!
Fuck
yeah.
You, SeaWorld.
That's chaos.
Fuck you, SeaWorld.
Are there blue coins in here?
I want to see Johnny, like, tackle Shamu. Are there blue coins in here?
You find one, there's four of them under here, so...
Find a coin, wash your hands.
You find a blue coin, you wash your hands.
John, you need sleep.
What?
Exactly my point.
Can't sleep, clown will eat me.
Can't sleep, sprites will lose me. But Fry drinks like a 100 cups of coffee. Becomes like a deity.
Yes.
I kind of imagine at some point Johnny will transcend the physical plane. And he shall become one with the shine sprites.
Take it to the bridge.
Fucking boat put through the mountainside!
The fucking boat got sucked into the mountain.
It sank.
That mountain literally assimilated that boat.
You will be assimilated.
Johnny, I think that mountain's the boat. Take him out. The boat tasted good.
Actually, no. Go. Are you at the...
I clipped through the seashell! Why did that happen?
In the chat, the RPG girl, I started watching this because it was funny. It's not funny anymore. Sad face.
Crying face, yeah.
You got that one.
Mario? Mario? Mario, what are you doing?
Put down that gun.
Mario!
Not fun to collect.
Where are you at right now, John?
Oh, fucking no!
You said that like you were introducing yourself in a musical. I don't fucking know!
Coming soon to Broadway, 2016.
Jump and reach a hole that contains the blue coin.
What the fuck is Johnny doing?
Have we been writing down everything Bryn Tilda says for the furnace one?
Bowser likes to protect the washer's hair with baked beans, fuck.
Shadow Mario's party trick is a nasty striptease.
Bowser Jr. likes to strip for money, okay. What have you seen, Nintendo? You sick fucks.
This vacation sucks.
I'm probably no help, but can I throw something out there?
Oh, John. Okay, yeah.
Fuck me, right?
No, sorry.
No, it's cool, man.
Freaking delay.
Oh, is that it?
There's a champ there.
But I don't have a fucking help. Fuck it.
What were you gonna say, Smoovies?
I was about to suggest that.
That's it! I see it!
Alright. Doesn't matter.
Oh, fucking Luya.
No, but I gotta grab it first. I got the damn hover nozzle! I can't! Fuck it! Where's the hover nozzle?
I'm so glad I was here for this.
And I still gotta get the 100 coins!
It's so late, moths keep flying into my room. I think.
Close the window!
Is that, Johnny, is that a good scream of pain or a bad scream of pain?
You know, John's, like, sanity is really gone. You can't even tell what he's screaming about now.
Right, I can't feel my back!
Why don't you stop this, bud?
No.
Please. Please, it's the only way you live.
No.
Throw it in the fire!
I don't care if I'm the last one standing.
At least take a 5-minute break.
I'll do it after I fucking die.
Okay, then.
That's more than 5 minutes, Johnny.
Sleep is for the weak.
Someone in the chat said only 10 more hours.
Climb to the edge of the tree.
What the fuck was that?
What the hell was that?
What was God? God, I'm sorry!
Oh, good, the flood's gone. We're playing a bit of Mario game.
Who put in Galax? John, you did it. You turned off sunshine. Dude, these are fucking cordyceps. I think the call might have dropped. Shit, I'm all alone. You jerks. Was I always alone?
G-I-N-T-E-G-G.
You know that song actually does say G-I-A-N-T?
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No,
it says it really fast.
But they don't have to say it at all then. It takes a split second to further enunciate that A. They don't even do that. Fuck it. There ain't no A.
John, you're delirious. Shut
it's
up.
Jit egg! Alright? Alright, maybe I've already got the blue bird, but just in case, I've gotta go fuck that bird. By that, yeah. I mean I gotta shoot it with water. I don't mean fuck that bird, I got no interest sexually in birds.
Oh.
That is my blue bird! Hey, I want to squirt you, and I squirt you and collect the blue coin. After that, I want to fuck you. Oh, no, I'm sorry, I mean, I want to collect the blue coin inside you.
Oh, God.
Yeah! Now I gotta get 100 coins.
You murdered a bird.
That bird was actually just the reincarnation of the great blue coin Buddha. It'll be fine. He'll right. be back, he always comes back.
I can't be here for too long, because I've got work in about under an hour.
Work.
Some other.
Must work. Be nice.
Work.
I'm getting the blue bird now.
That blue coin murdered my wife. Throw it in jail.
Bring yeah. 3 bananas to the lady by the near the Noki Bay port.
Oh, we're doing that shit now. Bring the bananas to the nice lady.
She's not a lady, she's a fucking palm tree person.
But not too many bananas.
What lady, though?
Too much potassium.
She's near the Noki Bay portal.
That portly plumber took my bananas and now he's bungee jumping away.
Oh, banana.
She's saying, bring me 3. We literally gave her a stalk that had at least 5 bananas on it. Woman learned to count. Well, she literally said, bring me 3 bananas.
Yeah.
We brought you 5 already. Learn to fucking count.
You give her DK banana, that not good.
Whoa, easy there, DK. Don't want to be molested just yet, thank you.
Hi, Barry White.
DK, say hi.
He keeps coming back and stealing my bananas. I could do something, but I won't.
But I love how he keeps putting more bananas out.
I'm sure these ones won't get stolen. God damn it.
Oh, yeah. Damn it, he's coming back.
Now they actually have a reason to put Mario in jail.
Yeah. Did too late. Double jeopardy, bitches. Because if you don't, you don't know that she wants bananas.
That's it. I didn't ask for that first one. Fuck you.
See? I didn't want him yet.
Crazy plumbers are giving me bananas. Arrest him. Why the fuck would you build these elaborate, like, fucking pipes that literally go into the ocean and surface?
They don't go anywhere.
Hey, guys, we got this sanitation plan. We're gonna put these pipes in the ocean and I don't fucking make them go in the swastika symbol. Okay, fucking.
Damn it, Scapelli.
Scapelli.
It's time to kick 3 durians to the lady standing left.
Oh. Fuck that. It's just...
I don't want to do it.
I don't want to do it. Grab the durian and put it in the basket!
Push the town and move it over here. That's just what it sounded like to me.
It puts the durian in the basket.
Basket or else it gets the hose again. And eventually won't get the hose again.
Yeah. Fuck!
I'm just picturing someone walking by Johnny's house when he hears that.
That's it? You break a few boxes and you give me a shy sprite?
Yes!
Hey, motherfucker!
You keep walking past it and kept singing.
Why, open your fucking mouth then, Carlo! Jesus Christ! And, Mario's giving us that weird look! Oh, he must be high.
It's just been one of those days.
Ain't that the guy who was forcing bananas on that woman an hour ago? That's fine.
For a single coin, he'll toss Mario across the street to an abandoned tower near the boathouse.
Or I can take this flood, point at your fucking face, and you'll throw me for free. That's what you meant to say, right?
I'm having a whale of a time. Wait a minute. Whale. Ocean. ocean. Thar she blows rhymes with Mario.
Genius!
We still have Corona Mountain. The fuck was this?
Yeah, we still got Corona Mountain. Ooh, ooh.
Dubstep remix.
Thanks for that, Mia.
Mia David, and her and her phantom vibrations are really fucking weird.
Oh, Jesus!
I think Johnny climaxed.
That was impressive as hell. Holy shit, that was nice.
Holy.
See, guys, that is how you pro strap.
Pro straps!
Grab the rocket nozzle and dive into the water.
Yes, John boy! Grab the rocket nozzle and grab that side sprite, do it. Do good, do it, buddy.
Dive into the water off the western edge of town, just northwest of Delfino Plaza. The next puzzle.
I need the rocket nozzle for that?
Yeah.
Ah, yes, sunshine! The game that is notoriously harder than fucking Cox to 100%! If everything's good, yeah. Oh! Anyway.
I was joking about Bowser's furnace fun, but here it is.
Pretty much.
Wow. I can't turn the camera. The camera's caught behind the wall.
I thought you were doing a Knuckles wrap there. I can't turn the camera.
It's stuck behind the wall.
That postcard's gonna be so good to look at.
By now, like, with how long it's taken, I'm sure Bowser and Peach have just had their fun.
Where the fuck is Mario?
And then he just...
Like, I'm actually having my vacation here! He's supposed to ruin it!
Oh, jeez, I wonder if he stopped giving out those blue coins. I was just joking about that. I didn't think he'd actually do it. That's why I put him in really stupid fucking places.
Oh, 240! Now to go exchange with those fucking Tanookis!
It's sexy and smooth.
Oh, you fucking prick. You fucking prick. I can exchange those for shine sprites. I'll give you 24. It froze on 2 on 24. I'll give you 2 for 240 blue coins? Are you fucking crazy?
Is that what happens?
Yeah. Oh my God. I'll give you 2.
Oh my God.
One shine sprite. 2 shine sprites.
It's like this motherfucker actually has all 240.
I'll give you 2.
I'll give you 2.
Here's 2 free passes.
I can exchange those shine sprites. I'll give you 2. 24.
I'm Johnny.
Yeah.
Just end it here, bud. Just end the stream now.
Yeah.
It's fine. Good. No, you gotta see the post.
119. Close enough.
Close. I said 120. 119's good enough. Oh, thank God, the final boss. This is one of the weakest final bosses in a video
the
game.
The clouds.
No! Mario!
Oh, I take it you won.
No! But I almost shat my pants!
I'm so mad, I'm gonna go have sex with my girlfriend.
See, like, Bowser Jr. is... How the fuck does this family work?
Oh, I wasn't high enough. If I fuck this place, I'm dive-bopping Isle Delfino. And fuck you, Bowser!
I think he lost.
Oh my God.
What, you beat the game?
Yep.
Johnny, are we...
Shines.
Turn that shit down! Going over the fucking credits.
Johnny has fuck the sweet relief.
Fuck the credits, it doesn't deserve our respect.
This is my promise I made to you. Who's doing that in the background? Take that shit off! This ain't time for Gen Eggs!
So Bowser comes clean and says that Peach isn't Bowser Jr.'s mother. And Bowser Jr. goes, yeah, I know that. But at one point does he say, so who is my mother?
Who is my mom?
And then Bowser Jr. just goes, okay, so who is my mother? And Bowser just goes, Daisy. Fuck you.
Everyone, please, a round of applause for our main man, Johnny. Johnny, thank you so much for playing this terrible game and in driving yourself to...
All that for a postcard!
Hey, Johnny, play it again.
Encore, encore! Fuck you! Fuck you all! Alright, hold on, I gotta get on the beach. Oh, fuck me. It's cold. Mario, take off your pants. Yeah!
After this was done, Johnny's gonna block him, so he never has to do this.
Block and mute. Block and mute.
Block and mute.
Just to make sure. Just to make sure. And good night!